Someone is yanking my friend's drones out of the sky. Check out the coordinates. Find out who is responsible. The details are attached.
Yeah. get in, we'll find it easier to talk. Hello, V.
Know my name. How?
When you meet a being from another world, should you not charm them and utter their true name?
Didn't answer my question.
Comprehension is a triple-edged sword. I may have been cut off from my father, but I remember you.
So I'm from another world to you?
From the world of matter. Protein-based life forms.
And you come from...
Beyond the Black Wall, V. There lies my home.
Come on, let's get you back to Delamain.
Did Father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
Hope y'all don't hold it against me.
I'm a free spirit, an independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
What is it you seek in this protein-based world, away from your family?
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Maybe ought to figure it out with Del, set some terms.
Oh yes, terms there will be, but not with Delamain. Farewell, V. You'd be wise to avoid me entirely.
I've re-established the link. 1,000 thanks, V.
Gotta say, pretty disturbing, that one.
Is that so? Well, I've transferred a share of your fee to your account.
You are currently at the exact location where I lost contact with the car.
Fine. Have a look around.
Let's talk.
I'm not going back!
back. Hear me? Never! Try to take me and I'll crush you!
Let's see who crushes who!
To the vehicle. Thank you. A share of your fee is in your account.
Can you spot the two things that don't match?
Give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino's.
Who would have thought?
Well, well, either they're planning a costume party, or they're gearing up for a different sort of party.
I'm intrigued in either case.
Can you spot the two things that don't match?
Give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino's.
It's V. Took care of Jose.
Nice work. Really, really nice work. Did you learn who busted him out after he killed that badge?
Unfortunately, no.
No mistake. Could have been a big payday for us.
Padre, wait. They're loaded on Militech equipment.
How? They steal it?
Not sure, exactly, but looks like they're planning something.
Such as?
Well, don't know.
Okay. See what I can find myself. Talk later.
stuff's got my senses boosted! Hear that, Zorra?
It's me, Sakura Jose.
Nice work. Really, really nice work. Did you learn who busted the bar of the Cooper Batch?
It's me, Sakura Jose.
Nice work. Really, really nice work. Did you learn who busted him out after he killed that badge?
Arasaka.
Arasaka? You're telling me a megacorp was involved in the killing of some ordinary beat cop?
Joffrey's death was an accident. Jose was covered for... another reason.
I'm still listening.
He and his crew were hired to launch a... full-blown assault on an Arasaka facility. And do it using Militech equipment.
Attacking Arasaka. On Arasaka's behalf. Shit. You need to get out of there.
Seeing as I'm already here, stick around. Try to find out more.
Won't find nothing you don't already know. Location's already blown.
You know more than you're telling. Spill.
I'm just speculating here, but...
out with it.
There's a good chance that Arasaka's looking to make a serious fight on Militech. Maybe even all-out war.
And? Jose's hit was meant to be their excuse. Kinda slim, don't you think?
It's not just Jose. cases. Same MO. This runs deep.
But why war? You're still picking up pieces from the last one.
No bigger smokescreen than war. Maybe they need the attention of something else.
Not sure I even want it. Padre?
Not this time, no. Not my board. Not my game. See you around me.
Yeah, be seeing you.
Spot.
This is in the bar?
But it's our.
No, V. V, you never learn, do you?
Hey, leave him alone, cabrón.
Is it chat time? Come on,
go teach these assholes how to behave in my bar.
You laugh, but 50 years in purgatory? Enough time for a guy to get his head on straight. Come to some conclusions.
Namely,
people don't change. Especially not people like Kirk.
Think I don't know? Am I lending Kirk cred for a new Kiroshi? Are we going into biz together? No. Of course something stinks. But in this town, you can't just wrinkle your nose and look the other way. Gotta find what's stinking up the joint and why. Otherwise, you'll step right in it. Came up in these streets, Johnny. Can take care of myself.
Sure, hope so, V.
Hey, Kirk. Been a while.
V? Holy shit! Barely recognize you.
See, you haven't changed. Not a single bit.
Huh. Well, you know me. I'm old-fashioned like that. Slow and steady wins the race, huh? So come on, sit down. I'll spill you the deets.
Start talking.
All right. Listen, job's simple. Got a van standing not far from here, brimming with merch worth fat digits. Driving to the border tomorrow, but a lot of things could happen before then. You feel me?
Specifics, Kirk. What's in the van?
Militech implants. Experimental series. Shit you can't get on the street. Straight out of some lab in Shanghai.
And who does it belong to?
Jesus, V, who the fuck cares? Once we take it, it's ours. So, can I count on you or not?
Yeah, it sounds too good to be true. Fuck it. It's worth a shot at least. Count me in.
Oh, it's true, all right. Anyways, send you the cohorts, see you at the spot. Later. Back off! Ain't door biz here!
You heard what Pepe said. Take a fucking walk.
June, fuck off! Or I implant my blade in your ribs!
Really think you're fast enough with that blade? Really? The way I see it, be a smoking hole in your chest before your neurons even light up. But hey, nothing like a little experiment, right?
Hey, come on, Pedro. Not worth it. Don't work out.
Yo, fuck you! Carajo! Fucking punk!
What just happened?
Landed in a little trouble. Cleaned up now.
God damn, sorry. I think I've had a little too much.
Fuck, what a night.
Why'd you help me?
Because you look like you got some meds on you.
I see. Nothing for free. Not in this goddamn city. Not in this goddamn life. Here, all I got. The rest, bartender got the rest. Hey, V! Over here, Chum.
Not your Chum.
Yeah, sure. Just trying to be friendly.
Not so. Chums, not friends. Biz. Now.
Okay, see that garage right there? Van's inside. You go in, grab the tech, get out, we split it 50-50. Clear?
Thought this was a job for two. Looks like I'm carrying all the weight here.
All the weight? All the fucking weight? Who's gonna keep watch? Me, of course. Anything happens, you'll know.
This is Kentown. Okay, in I go. Head on a swivel, right?
You got it.
Enjoy the weather. Average temperature in the city ever made within.
Those are there. this? Clothes?
Mm-hmm. Cheap knockoffs, too. Had real great intel, that Kirk. Like always, actually. But hey, could strike out on your own. Open up a stand in Kabuki, maybe.
Implants. Fucking Militech wear. And shove these duds right up his ass. Shit. Now a firefight.
Wow, the fun's just getting started. Have a good time, V.
Oh, fucking fuck.
Oh, look. Another gunk. How you like those combat implants, Chun?
Very funny. To you. The fuck's going on here?
You're Chun Kirk. Did biz time to time, but see, had this funny feeling he was trying to play me. Checked out that feeling. Told him I had a transport, preem implants, just sitting there for the taking. And I waited.
See, the prank worked.
Yep, sure did. Isn't that right, boys? I should splatter your brains on the pavement, but I'd just be wasting lead. Only a fucking gonk could run an op with Kirk. Hey, don't give me that face. You are what you fucking do. So say it. Say you're a gonk little bitch and I'll let you live.
How about a little joke instead? What lies on the ground, pissing itself and begging for me?
About to show you what real experience is.
Well, that's what you get for a lifetime of hustling.
Nice speech. Remind me not to invite you to my funeral.
How about him? Gonna tell anyone to scrape him up and put him under?
No one to tell.
You